Former Everton CEO Kate Winners believes it is only a matter of time before Mohamed Salah leaves Liverpool and join a club in Saudi Arabian lucrative Pro League. Having got with a late transfer to Middle East last year, Liverpool saw Mohamed Salah future several times during the closing stage of last summer transfer window, and while an Anfield exit may have been on the card, the Egyptian failed to make a move. After his employer refused to entertain offer. However, despite the 21-year-old son failed mob nearly 12 months ago, with this season coming to a close, speculation regarding his future is beginning to mount on again. Consequently, rumored to still be top of the Pro League wishlist, Mohamed Salah remained a priority target for Pro League's chips. And according to Wines, who now work as an advisor to the top clubs, Liverpool number 11 probably will make the switch to this summer. Liverpool have obviously fined Mohamed Salah amortization down, Wines told Football Insider. So there will be many available there is Higas this summer. I think he probably will go to Saudi Arabia, from what I understand. Talk of Salah potential exit coincides with Jurgen Klopp's stock decision to leave the Reds at the end of the season. However, the club have been quick to distance themselves from any suggestion the German decision is a direct result of any summer transfer activity. During his 7 year on Merseyside, Liverpool star Mohamed Salah, who has just 18 months left in his deal, he scored 205 goals and registered 89 assists in 333 games in all competitions.